that once a date is set or the resolution is confirmed of reopening of the park on the 20th, these construction works will be achieved in the next few weeks.
As this whole CAPEX is owned by private individuals, so the remaining part of what I understand, is it really going to cover the stages that you put for us as a number that we should be looking at?
I am requesting that we continue consulting and at least we get a common position. Because, Madam Speaker, last week I originated a letter to the EP on the issue of the audit tax part, raising questions why it has delayed to be opened up to today. Madam Speaker, just like you, we are equally containing pressure from the public, especially from the tax operators, the taxi drivers, and I've had a number of meetings with quite a good number of them. And I am aware that there is a section of the taxi drivers who seem to be wanting to take these matters in their own hands. But we have engaged them and we have agreed that we exercise some more patience until the auditor's park is opened.